Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Capricorn. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. And this reading is for your sun, moon and rising signs, guys. It will resonate for your rising sign also. And if you want more clarity, Capricorn, in this reading, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards for your general energies, guys. Six of air, page of water and queen of water. So in your circumstances today, Capricorn, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are, what to say, seeing some challenging circumstances today. Maybe you need to change the way you are thinking or you are handling your situation. So you need to, be really quiet, have that calmness, composure in yourself, then go about and handle your situation with clarity. That is going to help you. So being really attentive for your circumstances, what is truly happening. So right now there may be a lot of challenges or obstacles you are facing in your situation, and you can have that faith and belief that these circumstances are not going to last forever. So there will be a change very soon. And you need to feel quiet and calm in yourself so that you will be able to manage the circumstances in a better way, guys, Capricorn. So there may be some obstacles in your work situation or some kind of challenging situation in your career. But whatever it is, you need to face it with cheerfulness, having that calm and composed attitude today, guys. That is going to help you a lot. And maybe today in this relationship or in your life, personal life, guys, this positive mindset is going to help you. Maybe you already have that or you are moving towards that. So no matter what you see in your circumstances, you are cheerful like a child, feeling curious, finding out what is happening in your circumstance or what will be the outcome or what will be the future. So you have that openness and cheerfulness today, and maybe you feel that this circumstance is some kind of an adventure for you, and you are feeling really comfortable because you feel that you are talented enough, skilled enough, and you are wise enough to handle your circumstances in a better way. And you feel compassionate towards the people you see in your life, and that may be the reason you are going to, find the right way to handle this challenging circumstance in your relationship or in your work situation, guys, Capricorn. So your cheerfulness is helping you out, and you are someone dedicated, responsible, and you are a kind-hearted soul. That may be the reason things are falling into place. So maybe some arguments may be there, but whatever it is, you are going to see positive changes in your life today, Capricorn. So for your relationship, we picked one card. and it is love. So maybe this relationship, this connection is true love, guys, and that may be the reason whatever troubles or whatever challenges you are facing today. You have that deep connection, understanding, and maybe for some of you, you may even feel that familiarity with this person. Even at the first time when you met them, you would have felt really drawn to this person, some kind of an unexplainable attraction towards them, and things are going to, what to say, some kind of unbreakable bond you both share, guys. Capricorn, that is what I see with these cards. So for your career situation, Capricorn, we have one card and it is Hermit. So it just means that you need to think and then decide whatever it is. There may be some offers, opportunities coming your way, but whatever it is, you must take that step with clarity, guys, in your work situation, Capricorn. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Capricorn, thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Capricorn, for your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this first card, we have Don the Golden Hat, duty. So in your circumstances, guys, maybe in your life, you are someone really responsible and you are a very wise and a very charming person, and you have certain things you need to do today. Maybe it may be in your work or in your relationship, and you are devoted, dedicated to whatever you do. But people around you, they may not realize your worth, they may not understand you, but the way you are, the way you are responsible, or your dedication itself will be recognized very soon, guys. And patience is what is needed. Maybe you find yourself in a difficult circumstance, unable to be responsible, and circumstances may be challenging you. But patience is what will work for you, guys, and there is a time of recognition coming and you will surely be rewarded. And maybe for this love you have on someone, you are doing things, facing a lot of challenges and going out of the way and helping that person. Maybe they may not realize your worth, they may not realize your help right now, but true love will find its time, guys. So surely this person will understand you. Maybe even if it is not true love, you will have get that true love in your life. Maybe with this person you may not feel that fulfillment and contentment. Maybe for some of you, you will this relationship, maybe if you have that true love on this person, even they will reciprocate that true love, guys. and that time is coming very soon. But for some of you, if you are single, if you are expecting a new person, true love is finding you, and that is that is a definite thing, guys, because you are someone who is responsible and who has that sense of duty, and all your good actions will always be rewarded no matter what, guys, what the circumstances will be. So that recognition, the time of recognition and success is coming to you very soon, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, we have Celestite. So with this card, it just means that in your circumstances today, angels or spirit guides are here to help you and support you, and they are here to help you connect with people. Maybe you are shunning away from relationship, maybe and you are just feeling scared, or you are not ready to face some challenges today. But these spirits or angel spirits or spirit guides are helping you, guiding you today, guys. And maybe there will be these spirit guides are coming in the form of perfect guides or friends who are helping you to heal from the past or whatever difficulty you are having. And you need not isolate yourself. You just need to stretch out to that friendship you are seeing today. Maybe some strangers or some people may come out of the way, ready to guide you in certain things, help you out. And you need to understand that these people are people sent by the universe or spirit guides. And they are here to help you and guide you in some way in your relationship, to enhance your relationship. And maybe if you want a true change, or if you want a help from the universe or this crystal spirit, you can just pray within your hearts, guys. Pray towards that spirit, asking for help and guidance. And that way you will have that answer, or some kind of an intuition will be guiding you. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.